The two most devastating striking martial arts collide. Muay Thai versus Kun Khmer. Two men who specialize in knocking opponents out. We should be in for a stand-up battle.
Go.
3 5-minute rounds as one championship total victory in Jakarta, Indonesia kicks off. Roundhouse kicks from both men early. Good high kick there from Phat Soda. Fake from Adrian Mattheis. Mattheis said he wanted to be a lot calmer here. He undertook a strict meditation regimen as part of his three-month plan.
Mattheis is just standing right in front of Soda, not really creating any movement. His head is perfectly in line, and he's just basically setting himself up. He's got to create some movement.
There's the jab. Mattheis misses with a jab. There's a hook from Mattheis. Trick takedown. Attempt from the Indonesian to no avail. Tries to hook the leg again here. Does Mattheis finish?
He's got the over under. Good defense from Soda to end up on top. Now he's in the half guard on Mattheis.
Patsada worked on his takedown defense in camp, worked on his scramble with a jiu-jitsu specific coach. His trainer Chan Rich told us that Patsada dedicated about 70% of his camp to grappling.
Watch the knees here. Mattheis has got to be careful with the knees from Soda.
It is low on Adrian Mattheis. Patsada predicted an elbow knockout tonight. Mattheis said he'll win by decision.
He's trying to post the post on the legs. So he gets back on top.
Patsada tries for a hammer fist strike. He's inside the guard of Mattheis. Rides a guard. Oh, attack now from Mattheis. And Patsada gets free. Can he mount it? Get a reversal from Mattheis. What a first round so far.
Big strike reversal from Mattheis. That was kind of partial guillotine, just one hand, looks like he's gonna be okay.
Patsada looking to sub out Adrian Mattheis in the first round.
With only one helmet, it's gonna be real difficult. Mattheis pops his head out. Now he's on top. Now this is where he wanted to be. He wanted to utilize that grounded pound that you spoke of earlier.
Crowd here in Jakarta rallying for Indonesia's own Adrian Mattheis. Mattheis says he'll try to keep the contest standing for as long as possible. And he's comfortable on the ground, especially in top position. He's inside the guard of the Cambodian right now.
Soda's throwing up the rubber guard right now. So you can actually see Mattheis is not able to pop his head out.
From the rubber guard, Patsada could throw on an omoplata, a shoulder lock. He could even tuck the shin under the neck and go for a go-go plata.
Would that not be the biggest shock of the year if Phat Soda throws up a go-go plata? He's got to be careful. Mattheis has got to be careful defending that leg. He's on a pretty good, risky position.
It wasn't until the reversal that Mattheis earned there that you could see the actual momentum in the fight shift the other direction. But up to that point, I had Soda ahead.
What proved to be the undoing of Phat Soda?
I just think that it was a slip, like Mitch said. He made a mistake in his technique, left himself exposed.
Okay, let's go to Dominic Lau, make it all official.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Yuji Shimada, has put a stop to this contest after 3 minutes and 11 seconds in the first round for your winner by way of rear naked choke, Adrian Mattheis!
This crowd going absolutely bananas. Adrian, the Papua Badboy Mattheis, takes the victory via submission in the first round.